Hi guys, my name is Michelle. I'm a tutor for Chegg Tutors, and I usually teach English, math, and psychology. And today we're going to be talking about cognitive bias. So a cognitive bias is a systematic error in thinking, and it affects decisions or judgments that we make every day. So sometimes they're related to memory, so the way we sometimes remember an event might be biased depending on the situation. And this can later lead to biased thinking and biased decision making. Other times, cognitive biases might be connected to problems with attention. So when people only have access to a selective view of the world, this can cause subtle biases to influence the way that we process and think as we go through our lives. So when we make judgments and decisions about things that we see around us, we typically assume that we're objective and logical and that our thinking is the right way of thinking. And so, however, in reality, our judgments often have errors, and these errors come from our unconscious cognitive biases. So let me define cognitive bias. A cognitive bias is a type of error in thinking that occurs when people process and interpret information in the world around them. So they're often caused because we like to simplify information processing, and they can provide this simplified information processing can provide a quick way to make sense of the world around us and a quick way to decision making. So these mental shortcuts are called heuristics. So cognitive biases aren't inherently bad. Psychologists believe that they serve an adaptive purpose, so reaching decisions quickly might have been vital for surviving a dangerous situation. And there's many types of cognitive bias. So a confirmation bias involves favoring information that confirms previously existing beliefs, like if you're given a pattern and you need to complete the rest of the number pattern sequence. If you try something and it works, you will continue to try and prove it right rather than try and prove it wrong. The availability heuristic occurs when immediate examples come to mind, and then you believe that those examples occur more frequently or are more possible than other examples. The halo effect is another cognitive bias. It's when the overall impression of a person influences how you feel or think about his or her behavior. So when you're in an interview, the interviewer might have already formed a general idea of who you are just based on something that you said 5 minutes ago. A self-serving bias is when you attribute your success to internal characteristics, but when you fail to blame it, you blame it on outside forces. So when you take a test, if you do well on it, you'll say you studied really hard, but if you do poorly, you might say that the test was unfair. So that's a little bit about cognitive biases. Hopefully you'll become more aware of how they distort your own ways of thinking. Thank you for stopping by and listening to me talk. Have a wonderful day. Bye.